schedule that it's gonna be tough against Mapua. I told them that we don't be fooled by their standings. They started out flat, 0-4, but they won two of their last three games, and Ta is really doing pretty well. And we expect them to be this one to be a very very close fight. Today, we just have to commend the guys for really putting it out against a very good team like Mapua.
And Ian Sangalang was dominant in the fourth quarter, especially against Taha.
It's just a matter of him taking over. I mean, it might not be Calvin's night, it might not be Ronald's, but there's always these guys that are willing to step up.
Not satisfied with the defense?
Pretty much. Still, I mean, they did their homework as far as working on the zone is concerned.